I'm Phyllis Cumberlander, and on September 22nd, I have the privilege of participating in an evening of cultures, an evening of bringing people with diverse cultural, ethnic, and religious backgrounds under